Today, we will look at an aspect of corn cultivation that you have not seen. Did you know the birth of your cornmeal and popcorn? Come, let's see. What you see here is a medium-scale corn plantation in Monaragala region of Sri Lanka. Corn can be harvested about 6 months after planting. Look at the freshness of the corn cobs. Here are the harvested corn cobs. Now we are ready to make corn kernels. This machine is very dangerous and needs to be handled with care. In fact, this can show how risky the people are in Sri Lanka's farming. In fact, such accidents are common in this area. Look at the risk here. This is a much more difficult, tiring and risky task than it appears on the surface. The sad fact is that, in spite of all these sacrifices, our farmers are reaping a rich and reliable harvest. Substantial grains are being imported from abroad to fill the pockets of short-sighted rulers. It poses an adverse situation to the local farmer, consumer and the country's economy. Here you can see how the harvested corn kernels are loaded into tractors to dry in the sun. This corn growing area is a sparsely populated area frequented by elephants and wild animals. Farmers are frequently attacked by wild elephants. It can be pointed out that the farmers of Sri Lanka are living in a dangerous situation. Thank you.